planet Clifoto orbits closely around its sun. They say the track's as hot as a river of lava.
Well, how are we supposed to run a race here without burning up our machines?
F-Zero machines are strong, Jody, but not indestructible.
Flash is right. If they overheat, the consequences can be explosive.
I have safety concerns, Jody.
Precisely what I was thinking.
Me too.
It's a Bobby out there.
Relax, gentlemen. We're analyzing all physical aspects of the course to address all your concerns and create a race strategy. We've already discovered that we'll need to recalibrate the plasma engine outputs.
And watch your speed. Make sure you stay in the green zone going into the last turn. Then, jam the accelerator when you head for the finish line. I checked out the locations of the boost plates for you, too, and I'll transload the data from my test runs to your maglets.
I'd like you to meet Lucy Liberty. She'll be working in the garage as a trainee with you, Clash.
I don't have time to train nobody.
Don't worry. I'm a very fast learner.
Old-timer, you're gonna burn yourself out before the race even starts.
Three. We still must fine-tune Dragonbird for hot weather. Don't push machine too hard.
I agree. If he hits the boost plates too often, the coolant system can't work as efficiently to keep the engine from overheating, Doctor.
You sound like mechanic already.
Well, if you're all right with Dr. Clash here, Lucy, you're all right with me. Maybe you and I can have dinner tonight and talk racing.
Oh, thanks, but no thanks.
Heard about me, did you?
Uh-huh.
Rick is being followed. I cannot identify the machine.
Are you sure?
Maybe he's got a fan.
This is Baba. Scan the pick of the machine in front of me. That is the pilot who almost beat Captain Falcon. When I am through with that track, he will be a wreck.
Don't do anything until the race begins. That way we can make it look like an unfortunate accident.
Here. This might help.
Thank you.
Sure.
My run was a breeze. The track's not nearly as hot as me. You're gonna have trouble keeping up, Wheeler, if you can even make it to the finish.
Okay, Rick. I'm done with changes on the sheet. Ready for final test run?
Yeah.
Rick!
You take last run too hard. You got to go easy so you not get too tired before competition start. Must save strength for race.
I'm okay. I just need a quick rest.
I've already done a test run. I could check out the Dragonbird for Rick.
No way. You don't have the experience to handle my machine. Hey! Wait!
Just keep calm, Lucy. Everything should be fine.
Lucy! Don't go!
Wowee! I never piloted a machine this powerful!
That little Lucy sure got a lot of guts.
Lucy, this is great. I'm feeling much better. Come back and let me finish the run. She has her mag let off, so we can't call her back.
I knew she'd be trouble the second I saw her.
I'll show them that I can pilot any F-Zero machine on any track.
It's been a long time since any pilot won this race, or even made it to the finish line. The intense heat here causes the F-Zero machines to break down.
As you can see, some pilots are having trouble just making it through the test runs.
When they're going this fast, these things don't handle so easy.
Look who is back! Soda does not want me to trash him yet! Have some fun!
It looks like somebody wants to challenge the Dragonbird. Okay, then let's see how well I do. Bye-bye!
Hold on! Who is she?
pilot of that blue machine's trying to run poor Lucy right off the track.
Somebody got to stop her!
I'll go.
Hold on!
He's crazy! I think my best bet is to blast past this nut job. Be careful or the engine will overheat!
Please slow down, Lucy. There's no way you can handle the dragon bird traveling at that speed. She can't hear me.
Maybe I should quit. I'm only supposed to be testing Rick's machine. But this is a chance to prove myself. If I want to be a member of the task force, and I do, then I've got to find out if I have what it takes.
Too dangerous to boost here.
Welcome back, kiddo.
I'm really sorry for taking the dragon bird, Rick. I just wanted to do everything I could to show I have what it takes to be part of the Force.
I know. It's all right, Lucy.
But dragon bird is messed up too bad for race tomorrow.
I just heard what happened, Wheeler. I don't care how talented you are. If you can't guard your own machine, you're useless to the Force.
Don't blame Rick. It's my fault.
Mind your own business or you'll be an ex-trainee.
I'm sorry.
Me too. You can't enter the race with a broken machine.
We just met with the race committee and they gave us the official lineup of pilots for tomorrow. Zoda is going to be in the race.
You could have beaten Zoda, but now you won't get the chance to.
This can't be happening. Find some way to stop that maniac. Zoda, we don't need to race. Let's fight it out. He's here somewhere. Hey, Zoda! Zoda!
Rick! Calm down!
No,
are you
Jack,
crazy?
Let me go!
Hold it, Rick! If you fight him this way, you'll wind up back in cold sleep. The only way to get him is to outrace him.
If I hadn't have stopped him, he'd have run onto the track.
I wonder why he didn't show up for dinner.
I think he just took a walk to try and cool out.
Of course, on this blistering ball, that won't be so easy.
Jody. Clash and Lucy aren't here either.
I know where they are.
Fixing the dragon bird.
He's somewhere on this planet, and one way or another, I have to stop him.
I tried to fix Rick's machine before race.
But how can you finish the job in time, even if you stay up all night?
It's impossible. Only thing I can do is try. But we might have shot if we work together.
Yeah!
Lucy, hand me power driver.
Sure.
I can help out too.
Thanks a lot. I'm so sorry I totaled your machine.
Forget it, Lucy. I would have done the same thing you did.
How come we weren't invited to this party? Jody.
Watch your temper.
Jody, don't!
It looks like you and Clash will need all the help you can get.
Let's bolt this baby back together.
There's not much time.
Now everybody wants to be mechanic.
Zoda, you can start counting your prize money. That new pilot was a threat, but I got rid of him for you.
You think stopping one pilot will solve my problem? There's a whole team of them working against me. They're winning races and cashing in big time. I want you to chase them down one by one and make sure they never race again.
My pleasure. Tomorrow's F-ZERO race will definitely be a smash. If any pilot tries to pass you, I'll take them on and then take them out.
There's something wrong with your machine!
I've been wanting to get that repaired, Zoda. It is just that spare parts can be hard to find.
Baba, I don't like careless pilots. Now you have lots of parts.
Dragon Bird is ready to rock.
It's more powerful than before the wreck.
You and Clash did a great job.
You should be proud.
Thanks, everyone. We couldn't have done it without your help.
All right, team. We've got a big day tomorrow.
Now that you've got the Dragon Bird back, Rick, I know you're going to beat Zoda.
I guess it slipped your mind that I'll be competing in that race, too.
I'll root for you to come in second.
Well, I suppose that'd be a first. There he is.
All right. Zoda's racing in machine number 13. Don't let him win that money. Good luck.
Thanks, Jody. I will try my best.
We'll need more than luck. This track is extremely treacherous, and even a small piloting error could be disastrous, so stay alert.
Everybody thinks this is a race between Zoda and Rick, but I'm gonna surprise them all. I'll be the first one to finish.
Watch out, Zoda. I'll do whatever it takes to stop you.
I'll have to boost my machine to the max to keep up with Zoda.
I can't catch him! The Dragon Bird's running slower than normal.
Something's wrong with the Dragon Bird. It's falling behind.
Keep watching! You're in for a big surprise, isn't she, Lucy?
That's right!
My engine's overheating. I need coolant now, or my machine's gonna blow like a volcano. I'll teach Zoda not to mess with Jack Levin.
The Astro Robin's engine is up in the danger level. He has to add engine coolant immediately.
Beep beep coming through.
Hey, get away! I'm out. He's all yours, Rick.
as I did before.
What did you do to the dragon bird?
Well, in my test run yesterday, I noticed that the dragon bird was hard to control at high speed. That's why I crashed.
Of course. The dragon bird is hard to handle under normal conditions, but this heat makes it worse.
So I altered the pressure settings to give the engine more endurance in the heat. I had to reduce the thruster power, but Rick has much better control of his machine now.
We both agree it's much more important for Rick to beat Zoda than win race.
I don't understand how he's keeping up with me.
No way I'm letting Zoda get away from me this time.
What? My engine's too hot. I have to slow down.
Now's my chance.
Hey, wait!
This is for the dirty trick that you played on Jack.
Riding my slipstream.
Thanks for letting me tag along, but now it's your turn to play Follow the Leader. All right, I may not have the most powerful machine, but my booster gives me a real jump on the competition.
Fortunately, I haven't seen you for a while, Wheeler.
Zoda, I waited 150 years for this!
See you in the next race, loser!
Wait! Zoda! Zoda!
Lucy Liberty?
Am I in trouble again? Ugh! Does this mean...
Once you put that on, you won't be a trainee.
We're offering you the opportunity to become a full-fledged member of the Elite Mobile Task Force. Lucy, it's up to you to decide. Are you willing to risk your life with the other members of the Force to stop Black Shadow and the Dark Million organization? It's dangerous work, and we'll understand if you choose to leave. But if you accept this badge, we'll all be proud to have you on our team.
I promise I won't let you down.
Welcome to the Elite Mobile Task Force.